Good afternoon. Welcome to the second exciting episode of Shoe Cobbles, a Human Cleric. This is the 4, 5, 6, 7th installment of Shoe Cobbles A. Insert build here. So, week 7, 7 mod 4 is build number 3, which is our Human Cleric. Let's take a look at what we got here. Let's log right in. Good day, sir, your DDO. And let's get logged in on our cleric. Ignore my coughing. Got our character planner up here. Got our DDO Stewart icon blocking it a little bit. Alrighty. So, let's take a look here. I do sound healthy. I am a heavy drinker. I don't buy the little 20-ounce things. When I'm gonna drink ale, I drink it by the 3-liter. So, let's get started by taking level 4. I'd like to use your services. Advance to the next level as a cleric. Clerics, heal bot based cleric should always take wisdom. Next, always want to put into concentration. And then for level 4, we're also going to do heal. And finish, and we have 6 action points to spend, but we're only 1 point away from taking level 5. So let's take a look at our inventory, and there's 1,000 experience points, there's 400 more, and another 100 from our daily rolls. So that gave us 1,500 points into the next level. Yeah, they just don't sell it by, you know, half kegs or quarter kegs or whatever. I think it's, you know, not fair. I can't buy my ale and kegs. Everybody else can buy theirs. Alright, so let's see here. Level 5 is going to be... Ooh, level 5 doesn't have anything specified in there. Interesting. I don't know why the character planner did that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wing it. I am going to put 1 in concentration and half a point in tumble, and it tells me about the spells that I get access to. That's good. Finish. And I still have 6 action points to spend, so let's spend some of those. We are going to... we want to be able to max out our endless turning, so we're going to take a point into that. We're going to take 1 point into martydom. We're going to take our unyielding sovereignty. Got 1 point left over. We'll accept. Where do I want to put that last point? I'm thinking of just hanging on to it. Now we can put in altruism, gives us an extra concentration and some diplomacy and heal. That's fine. Alright, so Alt-ZZ. Intense healing I didn't get yet. Unyielding wisdom, I didn't take that. Alright, so I got something funky going on there. Now I'm up to here. I already took that. I'll have to redo the character planner here. Before I post it on the forums. So, let's see what's posted up here. Not in any guild, so if you have a guild on Arganesson and you would like to invite shoe heels into your guild, get a little bit of exposure once every 4 weeks. Good day, friend. Guild grouping, I got Red Fang, but that's a normal. That's pay to play, I don't have access to. Let's invite Pat Bear to our party. Good day, sir.
Good day.
Let's have a look here. Looks like we got Swipe Signet, Red Fang. That looks like pretty much it for level 3s to get started. Pick up our solo quest here. I'll have to run that later. Yeah, you need quite a bit for top tier stuff. Gemini, huh? Gary plays there too. Musk from Argadescent. Certainly not linear. That's one of the things that I really love about this game is it's not linear. It's not you're gonna do this and that's gonna be it. It's you do whatever the heck you like and have fun doing it. You want to start with Red Fang?
Yep. Too bad we can't get a trapper.
Well, let me post it.
Elite it will be.
I have one. Yep, I do. Welcome.
Two signal crystals rest on either side of the metal door. Platforms line the rim of a deep shaft descending into the unknown.
Dire of Corruption. Take a look at that. Kinetic Corrosion. I like it. Insightful spell saves plus zero insight. Yeah, I believe that's going to be fixed in the next patch as well. But it's level 6. We're going to hang on to that. That'll be good for our wizard.
Hi.
I definitely miss being my utilitarian cleric build. Unfortunately, it's not a free-to-play build.
Thank you.
signal crystal is set in the wall. Perhaps it is tied to a door somewhere. A deadly-looking scorpion crawls forward to challenge you. Though there appears to be a way through the spikes, the high ground seems safer.
Am I? Possibly. It's gonna be a while before I finish these free-to-play builds, so after that, yeah, it's a good possibility. Hello. Welcome to the show. Welcome.
What's up?
Those traps just hit way too hard. Shoe Cobbles a bar stool. Yeah. interactively suitable. No. I don't expect that will happen. Ding. Ding.
Yeah, I've had no luck, buddy. Yep. Grab some fresh off the boat. Oh, yeah.
It's all up to you, Afterglow. I don't think there's a shrine that we can res at this point.
I think you're right.
Give me a second. Let me see what I can do. Let's see if I can find anybody. Quite possible. I do need saving. I sent out a tell to a couple of level 3 to 5 people, so we'll see what we get. Indeed. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Think I might have somebody. I'll just take a minute.
Okay.
So this is a good time for me to take a 3-minute bio break, even though we just got started half an hour ago. I did like an hour pre-show, so I'm taking a little bit of a break, grab me some dessert snack, and then we'll be kicking right in again.
No worries.
Alright, so welcome back. Looks like we're waiting on shoe traps to reconnect. Indeed. Doing a little bit of multitasking here. And shoe trap should come back online in a couple seconds.
Here we go.
Save us.
Okay. Epic fail. Awesome.
So, now we have another dead person in our party. Woohoo! Let's see if Shu can save us. Shu, he's our man. If he can't do it, no one can. Sounds like you're calling for security. Let's see if Shoe Traps connects this time. Well, like, finishes loading in. He tends to get a red connection icon a lot when first logging in. Alright, let's just pop out and start it over. It's taking too long.
Yeah, okay.
Yay, Korthos Island!
Yay, marketplace.
Yay, ice! Took a little bit of a shortcut. Did you catch that? If you watch the stream, you'll catch a shortcut for getting from the bottom of the ice games to the top. Agumort, such a quitter. Yeah, there's a little bit of a shortcut there that if you cut through the bottom of the ice block underneath the stairs there by the webbing, it actually teleports you up top. I think we'll figure something out. Just regenning in a tavern real quick. Cool thing about this game is when you die and fail, you can pick up some lemonade. Have a chug. And recover your hit points or your health points. I don't think so. Everybody out. I'll reset it.
Okay, I need to call then. Recall out. I went back in.
Yeah, no biggie.
Out.
Alright, so now we have a trapper. Go, trapper, go!
Yeah, actually, you have to tell me where I have to find them. I can't recall that.
You can come to New England and laugh at me in real life if you want. I'm good for it.
Two signal crystals rest on either side of the metal door. Platforms line the rim of a deep shaft descending into the unknown. Thank you.
I'll go get shoe traps while I shrine up here. Go, shoe traps, go! Funny thing is, I don't ever remember making this build. So I have no idea exactly what it's capable of. Apparently it crit failed on that trap. Well, that's not
well,
a
that's
good sign.
That's not a good sign.
Ooh, remnant.
Though there appears to be a way through the spikes, the high ground seems safer.
Oh, come on now. New England, Australia, just over the pond. Truth. Somebody played with a trap.
Yes, I did.
I tried, and I can't find anything here.
What's your disable?
What's your disable?
Mine's 12.
Okay, I'm at 10.
Seems I need
to roll a 10 or better.
And that's what happens when I roll a 5. Crud. Yes, I remember. And I'm still not happy that they changed him to do actual damage, too. They've done a lot of artwork for gnomes, so I'm guessing that they'll be pretty much new. Come on with the spider web. Alright, let me see if I can get a cake.
Get a cake.
Get your trapping skills figured out.
Yep.
I've gotten 4 out of 8 boxes so far, I think, and I blew up 2 or 3 of them, so.
Okay.
Don't forget to pick up the stinger over here.
I'm coming.
Pretty sure unless you have a really, really, really high jump, you won't be able to get back up to the shrine.
Give it a try.
Also means you have to go back to the poison to get there.
Yep. Yuck. Yep, there it is.
So basically, I think you need to do like a 360 or 180 turn jump off of the ladder to catch the platform. Pretty sure it takes Featherfall and a really good jump and really good speed.
Yeah, I think you're right.
And the DDO store is still not loading through the lag, so...
Yeah, let me give it a try. I got a pretty high jump.
Can't make it.
Huh, looks like shoe traps quit on us. Don't you hate it when that happens?
Yes.
He did rage quit, didn't he? What a jerk. Spent over an hour on this quest so far. $26,000-$38,000 worth of XP to pick up. It's gonna be tough to do in 2 hours.
Maybe longer.
Not a pretty stream at all.
Nope.
I'm rolling up a level 4 right now, or at least I'm trying to. At least all of our stones are in a nice neat pile.
Yeah.
One pile. Yep.
Yeah. Hey, Dad, grab our stones. Kill the Rusty. Finish this thing.
Oh my. Okay, Rusty hits hard. Oh no.
That red thing is just killing it today.
All our stones are in a nice pile.
Okay. Indeed.
Again.
Now we're all dead. We have no more slots. So I'll hold it open, or somebody else can hold it open, and we'll just get this done.
I'll stay here.
Red, pad release.
Who's staying here? Okay. These are first life trials and tribulations. First life free to play. Not it. Oh, really? I'll throw me an invite too. Alrighty, here I come. Was multitasking, building shoe saves. Trapper cleric. Because apparently I don't have favorite soul and artificer on this server yet. So it's a rogue cleric.
Desiccated corpses line the walls and hang from the ceiling, dead assistants or failed adventurers. Two signal crystals, platforms line the rim of the shaft descending into the unknown.
Alright, I'm past the poison traps. Everything's dead now. The rest of it doesn't stand a chance. All right, heading to Swipe Signet next. Quitter. If you do the trap box instead of pull the valve, you get more stealth. Pulling the valve alerts everything around that you're here.
Chump chest on me.
Chump chest, huh? I love chump chests. Not just for chumps anymore. Should be a trap box near here.
This grudge didn't like me.
I bet he had an axe to bear.
The sewers echo with the noise of an iron door clattering open.
I don't know why he'd hold a grudge against you, but you know. Good thing I had you do that trap ahead of time. Right. Jackal, can you try to get that trap box? Should be right in the pillar over here.
Okay, I'll try. Nope.
Do you have any UMD?
Hey, you
can we do a shrine, man? I can get.
Okay. Alright, I need you to. Somebody with range to pull those warforged up top back one at a time. I don't have any range. Next. Probably can get the barbarian. There you go. If we put up a little bit of a shield wall here at the door, then the range person can get behind it and Trash will just stand there, let the other ones beat on it. And we can go up and get the caster.
A hoarse voice shouts, "This place belongs to the..."
Chest. They're coming. Just be patient.
Thank you.
The ranger wants to come over where I am. Can actually do some pretty good damage from here.
Remnant down here.
The key to this one is taking out the trash from way over here, one at a time. That way you don't have to deal with them all at once. Get the apprentice. The rest of them don't matter so much. Apprentice will cast stupid sleet storms.
Champion archer over here.
Just a champion archer left, and range can get him. Once I get him and open that door, there's a stick a dot on him. Do you have any dots, Eladars or Nyax? There you go. He's shooting at DJ, so you should be able to get him from behind now. You step out and just zap him. Now he's pointing at you, so DJ should be able to stick him in behind.
Yeah, I run out of ammo.
You run too far up, you'll get the other one too. You have Tanglefoot? That would slow him down massively. And do acid damage over time. Cleric is the hardest one for me to do.
Okay, one's done.
Because not a lot I can do myself, and I get all these new people with me. That's... They're trying, I give them credit. When I get a little bit higher in level, I think I'll be able to make this cleric somewhat soloable.
Yeah, good job.
Air hisses as a pneumatic safety door opens.
Heal me, Shoe Heals.
Sorry, out of SP.
Cool. I'll take it. I'm gonna go back and get that trap back there. Hey, I got the cash rock here. I'm bringing him up this way. No crap. I'm out of ammo.
Cookie. See this, Titan? This is my cookie. You can't burn my cookie.
Hey, if anybody finds any bolts, cookie, let me know. I'm out of ammo.
See this, Titan?
Sounds like somebody's watching my stream. Sounds like a few people are watching my stream. Oop, trap was disabled. I could hear it from way over here. Makes a certain noise when traps are disabled. I don't know if Titan's even watching anymore. Makes me sad. No sleeping on the job. Slay, sizzle. Here, sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. all arrows. What apprentice?
No, I'm in the middle of a speakerphone. I don't see the apprentice. He's behind the door over here.
Yeah, probably.
Love it when the guest sleeps on the door.
Right?
Yeah, true.
Your blue bar needs to become my red bar. Thank you.
Hey, Ransack. Good cookie. Then again, I can't remember ever saying bad cookie. So. Alrighty, level threes. Oh, waterworks. I like that plate. Those boots. I don't mind that ring. Waterworks. Waterworks on elite in an hour. We can do it. Alright, so who's going to be our trapper? Looks like Aggie's going to be our trapper.
Yep. Way better than me. I gotta go get some ammo for my crossbow, though.
So I'm going to have to send myself some money in the mail. And then I'm going to mail Aggie some stuff. Aggie, you should have mail.
I got mail. Yay!
I sent you some pot and some tools.
Cool.
That's hilarious. So my ex and my daughter were playing kitchen, and my daughter kept telling my ex that it would be 5 to 2 minutes for her salad. So my ex asked for a refund, and my daughter goes, "McDonald's is closed now. No refunds. No salad. Go away." That's hilarious. Sorry, your request cannot be processed. Tell me I don't have a smart 4-year-old. Take one for me too, would ya?
The strong smell of sewage permeates the air around you.
Mr. Jenkins. Where's my blade barrier when I need it?
Thank you.
16 and 12 is 28. 4 and 4 is 8, 16. So I'll be about 12k short on XP.
Is that Waterworks?
Waterworks indeed.
Yeah.
Leroy Jenkins.
You're still in Wilderness, or are you already in one of the quests?
We're in part one.
Snoring creatures behind the door.
Ooh, trap disabled.
Where?
I don't know, but I heard it. He should be no fail on disabling traps now.
hear an arrogant and loud yipping voice behind the door.
Leroy Barbecue! I love how these lower level chests, the lids close again. It's like, no loot for you! Mommy, don't do it! You know it's true. Where's a trapper when you need one?
I found my heal potions in my inventory because my cleric is not healing me.
But he's a heal bot. Agumort is blocked. The plight of a healer. Suppose I'll shrine. Oh no, the door closed. Leroy Jenkins. Somebody want a spider? I got a few. silly monk.
Chump chest, here.
Ooh, chump chest. I'll bring our silly monk back to the shrine. And I thought we were going to get away with no death penalties this time. Kill my XP, man. Not really, but I have to grief him somehow. Coming soon to a DDO near you. Troll playable character race. Scrag Troll Iconic. Leroy, 22K to go. 35 minutes. I'm gonna go do
You notice a wooden hatch beneath the surface.
Undead, yeah. First.
Good call.
Can't wait to see how crappy my turn undead is.
Your spine tingles as you hear the low moans of the undead.
Held him, but it didn't kill him.
hear human voices begging for help from the other side of the door.
Where's our intelligence? Somebody got a rogue? Or wizard?
No push out.
Just gonna loot this chest while I wait. What happens if we hit the bell? Aw man, disappointing. Go away, fat cat. Not supper time yet. You got 3 hours to go. So what's new? I love doing this, is my favorite part. Seeing who I can catch on the bridge. Oh, one of the rogues didn't make it. Oh, I love doing that, it's so much fun. Come on, Agu, holding us up. He's just gonna jump in the water. Just gonna skip the bridge altogether, huh? See how it is.
Yep.
Oh, dumb. A champ.
I knew what you were doing when I saw you standing by that damn freaking bow.
I don't know what you're talking about. I would never do something like that.
The prisoner thanks you for freeing him and runs off to safety.
Huh, I fell down. Box killer. I love champ droppings. Critical hit.
Carlos dashes off towards the surface.
I'll bring our two soul stones back to the shrine. We can head to part three. Okay, catch you later. 20 minutes left, 2 parts to go. Assume at least one is a VIP.
Yeah, not me.
If I need to, I can get Shoemaker back or Shoe Saves. Okay, I'll get Shoe Saves then.
inside of the door.
You don't have lifetime VIP? How come? Sorry, bad joke. Everything except unlock everything on Elite. Come on now. Ooh, Crumble, Rust Monster. Now the tough part is going to be the fact that I don't know how red boxing is going to work on this. Okay. Well, I'll get shoe saves anyway just for trapping. I'm on my way! Dude! Yeah, dude, you're wicked loud. Turn it down, would ya? These people, I don't get it sometimes. So loud. Cobalt, remember the water. Cobalt, still hate you. Is this better?
Is this better?
Suppose so. All right, I'll be right there.
All right, I'll be right there.
Leroy Jenkins. Hope I can trap.
Hope I can trap.
Without blowing,
without
stuff,
blowing
up.
Stuff up.
Trolls up,
I'm
not touching him. Hey, Shoe Saves is here.
In the center of the room, a grate covers a shaft that disappears into the depths of the sewer. Dropping straight down this shaft would be deadly. You see pipes intersecting it that might help break your fall.
Thank you. Where's Dagstone? Okay. Let's see if we can't get the shrine open. Alright, let me get the trapper and I'll get the traps for the shrine. You mean get the piker?
Piker.
Incoming oozes. Who's at the door? Server Arganessen, right here. Shoe saves your butt. I kind of like that tune name. I'm going to keep it. I'll probably respec the tune, but I like that tune. I'm going to keep it. I like Shoe Saves Your Butt. It's funny. Have some ooze.
Nothing to heal.
Run, Shoe, run! Sorry, out of range. I'll see what I can do. I am kind of slow. Ow.
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 Ow. Oh.
Get up, would you?
Get up, would you?
Shoe, save my butt! Help me, Shoe! Jenkins! Do we have a trapper? Do we want to do the swim? No, not really. Do we want to do the optional? No, not so much.
Not so much.
That's what she said.
She said.
Thank you. Shoe never saves my butt. I'm always saving his butt. Hey, wait for me, I can find the door. Wait for me. I'll save your butt. Hello. Captured. Give me my loot. Skip. Skip to my loo, my darling.
Dude.
I'm such a dork.
I'd shrug too.
I have more fun when I play with myself than anybody else. That came out so wrong. Strike that.
Notice recognizable letters among the slashes on the wall. They read, Chief Jittick's room.
Deadly fever blanch.
You hear loud footsteps on the other side of the room.
Ooh, remnant. Ah, 6 o'clock. I see a shoe pike. And I need to go get my loot. We are going to finish part 4 of Waterworks. And then I'm going to call it a stream.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Looks like I need just under 7k.
Implements of torture are scattered around this room.
See if the troll's home. And just an ogre.
Shamanic-looking kobold shrieks nonsense at you from beside a crude altar to his hateful gods.
Leroy, splat! I'll save
I'll
you guys.
Save you guys.
Wait for me.
Wait for me.
Don't die.
Don't die.
Cry,
cry.
Ooh. Ooh, remnant.
Ooh, remnant.
Chest?
Chest.
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 Shiny!
Shiny!
Shoo. Shoe, you're a dork. No, Shoe, you're a dork. Ah! Remnant.
You hear the cold scraping of bones against brick.
Usually they're in that first loop there.
You hear the muffled snoring of angry wolves nearby.
Let me get Shoe saves for the trap. All that loot,
without me.
How could you? Should probably try to get DJ to a shrine.
Thank you.
All right, let's do the scorpions. Now we just run around and open all the valves until we find the body. This works best if we split up. I'm only 2k away from leveling. We can probably do that in the explorer area. I'll get the intelligence door.
Oh, the troll is up.
My sword is broken.
So now I shield bash.
Cobalt Shaman is also up.
Is it nap time yet?
Don't do that, Shoe. Plus zero insight bonus to AC and saves. That's an improvement. Hang on to that for tumbling. 7 more kills for 100, and I'm 1250 away from level. Four action points that I can spend when I get out of here. That's good. I'm gonna have to spend a day sometime getting all the forum posts caught up for this show.
A putrid stench comes from the other side of the door.
Four more kills, what I need. Turn this in, step out, reset it, and pop back in. Intelligence 3 is not bad. Plus 0 insight bonus is not good. Acid lore, cold spells, radiance lore, dexterity. No thank you. Diplo SR, that's not bad. Tower shield, ice isn't very good. Rapier. Nothing I can really use, so. Four kills, maybe a couple rare should do it. Let's find out.
The strong smell of sewage permeates the air around you. You hear human voices up ahead.
Literally 1250 XP. Split up, it'll probably go best. There's half of it. $637 to go. That'd be a rare. Or two rares. One more rare, and I can take six. Spider in over there. Sweet. Yeah. Oh, 7 XP short. Seven XP. What's up with that? Hoping the Rusty's up. Not words you hear very often, is it? Ah, crumble, yeah. Made crumble crumble. Taking level 6 and calling it a stream. So for level 6, looks like I only have enchantments up there. Looks like I'm missing the other stuff, so I'm going to have to wing it again. Let's take a look at what I have. Skills, what's my tumble at? I have enough to tumble. Okay, 3.5. So I'm going to put 1 into tumble and 1 into concentration and call that good. For this, it's bam bam. And call that good. That was 2 tiers of intense healing. Concentration. Level out my tumble. I get 2 feats. a pure cleric, so... I'm gonna want shield mastery. And then for class feats... I get unyielding sovereignty. Now in enhancements, I have martyrdom, which doesn't do me a lot of good. I have an unyielding sovereignty, which is very nice. I also have a feat of unyielding sovereignty. So I get two unyielding sovereignties. I have least dragon mark of passage. That's good. And that's the end of our stream. Alrighty. Collect my mail real quick, which I'm sure is just favor mail. That was a hard-earned level. We struggled a lot with the first couple quests. I'll be doing the same thing next week with my drow wizard, only that should be a little bit better, so I can actually kill stuff. DDO store points, keeping track of those. ...805 so far. We're gonna hang on to those, and we're gonna need them for content at some point. Other than that, everybody have a great week. It was a fun stream. I will see you hopefully Tuesday morning for DDO Wiki Talk with T13. Have a great week, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your weekend.